Dear children, this is the second module. In this module, we are going to discuss the purpose of or why we need a database management system. All these are features of database management system. Now we are going to discuss. The first one, data redundancy. The redundancy means duplication. Database management system reduces data redundancy. That means it eliminates all the duplicate datas so that we can use the consistency or we can maintain the consistency. The datas are kept in a one place, that is a centralized database management system is used. The second thing is database control inconsistency. What do you mean by consistency? The consistency is nothing but the stability of a data. By maintaining or for reducing the inconsistency, we have to reduce the redundancy. That means when we reduce the redundancy, the consistency of database increases. That means when two copies of the same data do not agree to each other, then it is called inconsistency. So every data must be unique and it must be stable in every table. That is called data inconsistency. So that could be achieved through data redundancy. My dear children, the third one, data sharing. As it is a software data, an electronic data, it can be shared among two or more system or through a network in the form of MDB. That is DB, .DB, as the extension, we can share the data through devices or in a network. Then, the fourth one is nothing but security. The database management system provides security by the use of a username and password. So, the authenticated user or the authorized users can only use your table and your records. That means the records are kept privately from others. Then, database maintenance, that is maintains integrity. That means we can relate two or more columns or two or more tables in a particular database. It enforces certain integrity rules to ensure the validity and the correctness of data. That means if the same data is available in two tables, we cannot accidentally delete or update the data. That means we need to follow the rules of referential integrity. That is, if two data, that is if the same data, similar data is available in two tables, then that could not be accidentally delete or update. Then the last one, that is the sixth one, it is enforces a standard format. My dear children, in Python, every data having its own data type. That means some data may be integer, float, string, etc. So that can be in a particular format. In MySQL also, all the data having data types. So database is maintained a standard format which helps us to interchange data among two or more systems. My dear children, please follow the features, that is reducing redundancy, controls inconsistency, facilitate sharing of data, ensures security, maintains the integrity and enforces the standards. My dear children, please be careful about while you are discussing about features. Don't confuse yourself. Thank you.